Centenaries are a time to reflect. It's a time to look back on the past with hindsight. And history is a great teacher. And we need to listen to the lessons that we have learned. I'm looking forward to reflecting on that past. And I hope to do it with consideration and with respect. But I do it in order that we can plan a new future. A new future that is benefit to all our communities and to all our citizens. That's the very least we can do.